Hi everybody, thanks for joining me for this video. I've been practicing ripples a lot lately, and when I posted, people asked me if I had a video of it, and I didn't. So in one of my practices, I decided to go ahead and video it. I'm going to show you my process for producing this painting in the round. I used Nara paper, which is pretty much my favorite. It's all I ever use anymore. And I used 99% isopropyl alcohol. Now I put it into little bottles, needle tip bottles, because I find it easier for me to control how much alcohol goes on my page when I'm doing smaller works like this. And I used Pinata brass. I dilute my brass a fair bit. I just find for my style of working with alcohol inks, if I don't dilute it first, it clumps up and then it blocks where I want the ink to go and it just doesn't flow as smooth for me. So I really like to dilute my brass. The other colors I used, I usually use Ranger inks, but I've been buying more Copic and I quite like them. They're more expensive, but they do go farther than the Ranger inks, I find. But I used these three colors. I have, I haven't got my glasses on so I can't see it the right side up, but I have teal, lavender, and aqua. And I really like how they blend, but you gotta watch because they can get kind of muddy if you blend them too much. For some of my tools, I use these little cups a lot. I put some alcohol in them and then I can clean my brushes. So I use a brush, or I have now found these little synthetic brushes, fine-tipped brushes, that I use to move my ink around a little bit, direct it a little bit on the page. And I use a little bit of alcohol in here to be able to clean the brushes, but also when I'm doing my detailing at the end, I'll dip a brush into the alcohol, and then that's how I create my dots. I like dots. I'm a dot person. I guess it's my thing. So I use those. I will also put a little bit of brass in one of the little containers, undiluted, just a little bit of brass. And if I want to add a little bit more brass at the end on some of the lines, I'll use a fine brush and dip it into the brass. The other thing I use a lot of is Q-tips. I'll use the Q-tip when I'm pushing the ink around and it starts to get into a narrow place and it starts to get too thick or too dark, I will use the Q-tip and just dab it and soak up some of that alcohol and it lightens it a little bit and makes it not so thick so you don't get a really glob, dark glob on there. So those are the tools I'm using. This is not an instructional video by any means. I'm not an expert at the ripples. I'm just showing you my process and my adventure, and I hope you like it. I have watched a lot of YouTube video and really appreciate the artists on YouTube for sharing their content, so I just want to do the same thing. And if what I am doing helps somebody, then that's awesome. Leave me a comment, let me know if it helped you out. Now, let's get started.